Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I am finally getting to do the official Manufacturers Cup, so I'm super excited. This is my first time watching the intro, so let me just enjoy it for a quick second. More than reddish, didn't it? Anyways, we're here season one, round two at Sardegna Road Track C. Quali didn't go as well as I would have liked, but it could have been a lot worse. I was able to get a PR in the low 57 seconds. I could not break lower than 58 during quali here, so I put soft tires on for quali. But right before this race, I swapped on over to hard, so we'll see how I do. I'm not planning to pit stop at all. I did do practice lobbies a little before the race, and I gotta remember to not phase out. Here I am, starting at pole 9. Halfway through the practice race, I forgot to brake at my normal braking point at T1, so I can't do that. My main strategy, really, of all strategies I could possibly do right now is... I just gotta remember to brake at my braking point and avoid contact as much as possible. I noticed at the beginning of this that at least half the racers... Oh my god, this is weird. At least half the racers have terrible sportsmanship, so I'm like, this is gonna be a fun race. Fun race. That's already tripping me out there. What is that? Okay, whatever. Here goes nothing. Hit me. Why? What is this business? Is that so much fun? Ooh, makes me mad. That was so unnecessary. Lap one for you. Yes, yes, I know. It's slow. Oh my god, what? How? How? How did we collide? It's because I didn't brake soon enough. My braking point, I just realized right now what happened. My braking point was a little later. They must have started to brake a little sooner. What the fuck? What's wrong with everybody? This is the worst ever. Craziness of the first two laps. Like FML. Also, is my radar not working or I'm not sensing it fast enough? I would love to get back to 10th at least. Tend to downshift twice fast, and it only downshifts once when I press the shifter. Close to the curb, lady. What is this? Wait, I could turn in a little sooner. Got worried. Thank you. struggled with that turn the most during practice. Nine is average for me for hard tires. I'm able to hit 58, but this is more like the comfortable time per lap for me. Almost. Recovered. Scary though. Who's behind me? How did you get so close behind me? I thought there was a bigger gap. What the hell? Must have changed tires. Thank you. confused how you got so close to me. I thought we had a 3-second gap that whole time. I didn't see that one coming. Not at all. Fast right now too. Just an intentional random grammar. Arrow slip. I touched a sausage and I are you an intentional rammer? Because, like, that was, like, a pretty straight line. Like, what is that? What the F was that? Piss me off. Whatever. Keep going. Got 3 more laps to do. I'm not gonna think about it. What an ass. That cost me like 10 seconds. Holy smokes. I was like 5 seconds behind the last person too. probably hit Bruno too. They're done already. That was ridiculous. Well, I'm not upset with my driving. I felt like I took my lines fairly well. I don't know what you guys think. Time to hydrate while we wait. And I had to exit. Today is not a good race day for me. I was so upset with the first race. I had time to do another one, so I did, I was not happy with my first slot. I had time to do this second slot, and, you know, I was hoping I would do better. But I didn't. So I'm going to save you from watching that. It's already too frustrating that I had terrible races today. I qualified better. I wasn't even going to do qualifying for the second slot. But I did qualifying and qualified seventh. And then I got, of course, more collisions during the race. And I placed 15th. So I thought 12th was bad. 15th is worse. And I think that I was still frustrated from the first race. I carried my emotions with me and I was not able to manage drive my car as well as I did the first slot, the first race slot. So I think tomorrow, do I have time tomorrow? If I have time tomorrow morning, if not, sometime Sunday, I would like to get to daily race A, just get into the rhythm of racing more regularly. And if I can do better, then hopefully I can move up in rank and hopefully not race with other racers who have bad sportsmanship. So, yep. That is it for racing for me today. I'm going to relax now. If you still have to do your race, good luck. If you already did it, let me know how it went. hopefully it was better than mine and I can hear some good news from you guys. If you guys have any comments or feedback for me, let me know in the comment section below. I do hope you guys enjoyed watching my video. If so, let me know by hitting that like button. I'll be posting more videos soon, so be sure to stay tuned by hitting the subscribe button and ringing that bell. All right, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.